Yeah, I'm done already, man. I was like the first one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Getting up to the top, it's not scary once you start going, but it's kind of scary going over the edge. Yeah, it is. How's it going, sir?
Good.
Gentlemen?
You got somebody to get the pictures.
I'm videotaping this, but I'll get some more pictures too.
Leave one on rappel.
As soon as you stop videoing, the action stops.
For me, the scariest part is coming over that, that edge. Yeah. And once you get going, it's not so bad at all.
Leaning back. The first leaning back.
I tell you, the other rope where you laying on it and come down that one too, sir. That one's kind of scary too. On the side over here.
Oh yeah. Oh, I haven't been seeing it. I haven't been watching that.
Kick out. Oh, he's just one walking. There you go, kick it. Kick out! Kick off, man! Kick off! Come out! Push out, man! Just like in the movies! I tell you, when I laid down on that thing, I started to get scared. I just focused on the rope and just kept going. Keep going, don't stop. Don't stop till you get there. There you go, man. Let's see if this guy makes it. It's very difficult, but if you keep going, you can make it. I'm testimony, I made it myself. There he's going. I think he's gonna do it. He's gonna make it. Starting to get a little wobbly, but he should make it. This thing is this combat rope ladder. You see a guy coming down right now. It's one of my squad members, I think. Maybe not. Hey, you made it, Keith. I'm getting a video. I'm glad I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
We were like the first three. Me and Ian Robertson. When I got to about that, I thought, I should just jump off.
Well, that's, yeah, I'm going to see, because I'm sure this thing is pretty safe, but you probably go all the way up there.
I wouldn't want to test it. But. Oh, is that the other priest?
Yeah, that's
Chaplain. What's his name? Last name?
Cameron.
Cameron.
Go the other way.
Alright. I know I've seen it all. I got two priests doing the ropes.
Here. Yeah, asshole.